Hello and welcome to this CorelDRAW tutorial for Mac. This tutorial will talk to the color styles and color harmonies workflow that is found in CorelDRAW Graphics Suite, akin to what you will find in recolor art from the properties panel in Illustrator. The artwork has been broken out into thirds, so it's easy for us to see the net effect of the changes we make as we work through the color styles inspector. Let's pop open the color styles inspector. We'll drag the first third into the color styles inspector to generate a harmony. We'll then take the groups down to one group and we'll convert to grayscale. Let's click OK. You'll note that all of the tonal variation in the grayscale has been maintained. No reason to convert to bitmap and then retrace anymore. Let's take the second third and do the same thing. The difference here is we will change over from grayscale to CMYK. Again, we're choosing the smallest number of groups possible. Once that is done, you'll notice we have a second color group in the color styles inspector. Choosing that, we're going to get a color wheel in the bottom that will allow us to change color as we see fit. Very much like what you will find in recolor art in Illustrator. Simply select the stops you wish to change and drag in the direction you wish to go. Job done. We can also go ahead and adjust the brightness or the lightness values of the colors by moving the slider at the bottom, as you can see. Again, we're going to undo that. One last thing I'd like to share is that you have a whole series of color harmonies you can explore. We've chosen complementary in our case.